Hey guys, what is going on, y'all? It's your boy BenjiKiller12 back here, and today we are on my second account, and we're gonna be rolling 6,000 gems, which I am pretty excited for. I've been saving up for like 1 or 2 months. So before we get into it, I want to show you what's been going on in my account. I'm not sure where I left last, or where I last left you guys, but I've got my Druid at 140, I've got my Plumpkin Duke at 140, my Warlock at 140, Valentina 140, and I'm currently getting my Trentar up to 140. After that, I'm not sure what I'm going to work on. I might just get my Plumpkin Duke up to 160, or my Warlock, but yeah, I'm currently sweeping HBMD, and I am sweeping Dungeon 6. So, I mean, not too much craziness. I haven't really been doing Lost Battlefield, so I haven't really been catching up on that for anything. But, you know, whatever. So let's go ahead and do this battle real quick, and then we will get right into the rolling. See if we can take this guy out with my other account. And there we go. So we should have gotten a decent amount of red crystals. But anyway, I've currently got 11,000 merits. Saving up for, I'm not sure what, maybe a legendary hero card. But, oh, you know what, we've got a special hero card as well, so we will be opening that. Let's get into our pet plaza and show you guys this. Can upgrade that. Almost upgrade that. Almost upgrade that. And almost upgrade that. So most of my pets are level, 16, besides my legendaries, which are level 8 for the most part. Yeah, not much else going on. Should I upgrade something? Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade a mana vault. Alright. Also, we've got Castle Crisis going on, so make sure you guys take advantage of that. I'm not really doing it on this account. Just because I don't know. It takes up too much time. But, yeah, so let's go ahead and do this. So what am I looking for? Well, I'm looking for really any new hero, you know. Any of these new heroes would be awesome. Anubis, Heartbreaker, Michael, Lil Nick, Revenant, Trixie Treat, Medusa. On my other account, even, I haven't got any of these heroes up to Grimfiend. So, I would love to get a new hero just to try him out. I could definitely use Ghoulam on this account. Dreadrake, Skull Knight, Harpy Queen, I could care less. Santa Boom, definitely. Vlad, definitely. Ares, definitely. So I'm really looking for all kinds of gem heroes. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So I'm going to start off with some 150s. Oh, come on. Don't give me none of that. Alright, let's do a 450. Ew, come on. Give me something. I think we start with 7,800. Oh, come on, Druid. I don't want you. Alright, let's keep rolling. Oh, we gotta increase. Yeah, let's go ahead and increase the max capacity. Oh, we got a Beast Tamer. That's sweet. Alright, I'm pretty happy about that. Oh my gosh, are you serious? We just got another Beast Tamer. Atlanticore, you. Alright, let's go ahead and clear out some of the warehouse. Take out some of these greens. What else can we open? I'm gonna go ahead and open this Atlanticore. Alright, and then we'll go ahead and open... Should I open both the beast tamers? No, we'll leave one in the warehouse. Get some eggs. Ooh, we got a legendary. Alright, let's get back into it. So we got... about 600 gems left to roll. So let's do a 150 and a 450. Oh, should I keep rolling? I don't know. Where are we at? Do we have it? We should have 3 chances. So, yeah, we got 3 chances. Are you serious? I've never won a hero from Uncover the Treasure, and now I just won an Orc Strain on my second account. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Got some gems back. You know what? Let's just go ahead and roll all. We'll go ahead and roll some more. Oh, succubus. Alright, one last 450 and then we'll be done. Alright, nothing major. That's fine. Guys, that's crazy though. Like, we just won 2 beast tamers. What did we get? So we got 2 beast tamers, a succubus, a druid, and an orc's bane from Uncover the Treasure. So not bad, not bad at all. Definitely could have been better heroes on the quality side, but you know, that's fine. Oh yeah, also guys, please, if you want to support our guild, definitely join, and we've got up to 6 players now. So we're trying to get more players in here, so we could definitely use the help, and all the shards. But guys, that rolling session was okay, I guess. I think I've had better, but hey, 2 beast tamers, at least I can evolve a beast tamer now without using shards. Obviously we got that orc bane, which is pretty cool. 2 out of 8 deadly strike. Ooh, 4 out of 8 scatter on that beast tamer, not bad. I'm definitely gonna lock him up, and that orc's bane will lock up. I don't think I'll use that orc's bane for a while, but I'll definitely use beast tamer. In fact, I might even just go ahead and throw him in. Well, not right now. Let's go ahead and level him up real quick. Alright, there we go. Alright. We'll leave him at level 80 for now. That was an okay rolling session. I'm satisfied with it. Could have been better, but it also could have been worse, so I'm fine with it. But anyway, guys, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.